This is Delia with the PhiladelphiaEagles.com, and here's my Eagles lose to the Seattle Seahawks postgame. Well, I think that intro describes it all. Poor throwing, poor tackling, poor defense, poor everything. What's really left to say? Well, I was right about the score not being close. So I have to say congrats to Dicer67 and wxpigpen. Dicer, I'll be hitting you up this week regarding our bet. This season will go down as the most embarrassing season in Eagles history that I have personally witnessed. Now I know what Lions, Raiders, Dolphins, Rams fans had felt like these past few years. Some of those teams went an entire season with zero wins or only one win. That's brutal. I gotta give props to those fans because I now know what it feels like to unconditionally support a team that continually underperforms. So I have to say a special congrats to all the Niners fans out there. Another team that had suffered in previous years with losing records, they have officially clinched their division this year. It takes a true fan to stick with their team when they're down. Despite the Eagles' horrible record, I will still be supporting them regardless. I am no fairweather fan. The New York Giants and the Dallas Cowboys both lost. I can't help but think how different things could be if the Eagles had beaten the Cardinals and the Seahawks like they were supposed to. It's so frustrating to think about because the NFC East is up for grabs and the Eagles are just throwing away the season. It's so depressing, and of course, Philly wants Andy Reid's head on a plate. But I will say, one of the things that I respect most about Andy Reid is he has his players' backs. And unfortunately, the players have not had Reid's back. The off-field drama and antics are such a sign of disrespect to the coach. So let's get into the Eagles soap opera for this week. The big story this week was Mr. DeSean Jackson's seemingly lack of effort in this Seahawks game and his frustrated remarks in his locker room interview. His facial expressions say it all. About football is it evokes such a broad range of emotions. A football fan really comes alive when they watch their team. And us Eagles fans have been on one long roller coaster of a ride this season. All I can do at this point is continue to cheer and hope for a win against Miami this week. This is Delia with the PhiladelphiaEagles.com signing off. E-A-G-L-E-S Eagles!